Alright people, welcome back to another Custom Zombies video, and today we're going to be playing, what's it called? Shinonuma on the Renaissance mod, and we're going to be playing it today because, well, I played it before, but my recording kind of fucked up, so I had to, kind of delete it. But it wasn't really a good run anyway, so hopefully this run we can do better and get the ending. And before we go any further, can you guys please like the video and subscribe? I really appreciate it to me, coming up at 100 subs, which is absolutely ridiculous. I think I'm going to do a live stream in 100 subs, but it depends what day I'm back. Because if it's a day where I'm at my dad's house, I can't do it. But if I'm here, then I can. So hopefully I'll be here when we hit 100 subs. Alright, starting round here. Now this mod on this map isn't that bad like some of the other ones. On some of the other maps, there's so many fucking boss zombies and shit. Oh, hold on, let me turn that down. Forgot when I'm recording, we need to turn all the fucking volume down. Yeah, doing a half tick also makes a difference. Like I don't know why, like, this game, the volume is so sensitive. Like, you tick it down, like, half a step, and it, all the volume just goes down. But anyway, how have you guys been doing? Good? Hope so. New Silent Hill just got leaked, apparently. That's nice. Always nice to see. Alright, zombie, I'm gonna need you to stop tearing down the barrier. Actually, no, don't do that. I'm gonna get points from it anyway, so really you're just hurting yourself at this point. Yeah, zombie, fuck you. Sit down. Yeah, and if you guys can't deal with swearing on a Call of Duty video, please give me a favor and click off, because if you can't handle swearing in a rated M game, I don't know what to tell you. I do not know what to tell you. Let's not be dumb and forget Quick Revive this time. All the areas of the map first, cool. Oh, I got some comments on my Perk Island map. That map will be coming out. It's just not right now. I still got a lot more testing to do and stuff, and all the models need to be changed, so be patient with me with that, and I will get it released. Enough with my map, though. Let's get back to the mod at hand. Now, I wish these were, I wish you could stay in the spawn room and unlock these, like, in the spawn, but apparently you cannot. Let's activate the radios. And it took me forever to... Nikolai, can you be quiet? I'm trying to explain to people that I didn't know that the audio came out of here. I always thought it just came from these radios, but apparently, it's this speaker. Damn, Nikolai speaking over people. Fucking... The sniping Soviet reigns supreme. I don't know about that one, Nikolai. Like I was saying, hopefully get this done quick, though. I'll show you a couple of Easter eggs on this map specific to this mod. There is an Easter egg on this map to where you can get a free perk slot. I'll show you where that is. And there might be some other ones, but I don't know where they are. Like, I've only played this map with the Renaissance mod a handful of times. Alright, stay still. This Maji... Oh, dude, please don't butcher me in the comments. This Meiji Type 38, whatever the hell this is. Ooh, double points. I guess we'll stay in this room for another round. Yes, we know. Just to piss you off, I'm gonna waste all four bullets, though. Can a Soviet get some ammo? No, we cannot, because I just waste all the bullets. And I'm using a controller again with VSync, because this game will not record right if VSync is off, which is unfortunate. Oh, shit. Yeah, there's some weird animations, too, in this mod, which I like, though. Different animations on the zombies is always good. Because then it feels less like a stock map, if you know what I mean. Yeah, so about that new Silent Hill leak. That shit was ridiculous. That, like, actual leaked images came out from Dust Golem, and I was kind of staring at it like, what the fuck is going on? Nobody fucks with the Red Menace. Yeah, nobody fucks with the Red Menace, dude. We don't really need this on round three, but thank you. No ammo. I'm going for a drink. Yeah, I'm gonna... Oh, by the way, I am drinking right now, so I am a bit drunk. Just a bit. Forgot to say that, but you know. Let bygones be bygones, I guess. Oh, box is right here. Let's go. Galil? Okay. I don't know why I knifed it. I'm drinking this thing called... What's it? Space Station Middle Finger. Dude, this thing tastes pretty fucking good. If you guys ever had that beer, it tastes pretty good. Alright. Well, it's not really a beer. It's more like a stout. That hurts. Yeah, I bet that hurt, zombie. Okay, I clearly shot you in the head. Let's reload this. Okay, there's like four zombies coming out here. This upgraded fucking Kar 98 is pretty good. Now, I would have put out more videos for you guys, but I can't really do that because during the day, like, my house is loud as hell, so I can't really record during the day. So whenever I get time at night, that's when I record. Like, right now, it is... Where's my phone? It is 10:12 at night. I know it's not that late, but still. Ooh, bonus points? 1,200. I'll take that. Now, remember, on this map, you want to go toward... Especially on this mod, you want to go to, like... the smallest area first, so you don't have to do it later in the round. So I'm gonna go this way because it's harder. If you get what I mean, like it's smaller, so in the later rounds it'll be harder because there's more enemies. All right, let's kill you, man. This is getting really hard if I keep drinking these fucking stouts. But hey, it'll make for better gameplay for you guys, I guess. Right? Right? Probably not. Yeah, they had a nerve to keep that jingle in during Cold War. they kept the dive to prone to jingle, even though you can only slide. It's pretty funny. Alright, where are the zombies at, though? Okay, Widows. I don't want you right now. Oh, yeah, and someone else... I read your comment. Someone commented on the graphics on this game look nuts. That's because in this mod, the graphics go from, like... I think it messes with all the settings. And why are you taking your slow-ass time? Look at this. Get knifed, bitch. And get teabagged just for taking forever. Alright, let's go here next because I think this is the next smallest place. We got perk coming in. Who's... Dude, of course, it has to give me the fucking who's who over here, right? This looks like fun. Okay, here's where the Easter egg is. I'll show you where it is in here once we get in here. And I think it's specific to this mod, like what you get. Boom, get your head blown off. So weird to aim with a controller, you know? Because I've been playing with keyboard and mouse so much. Okay, I missed you. Okay, I missed you again. Oh, shit. Okay, I'm sorry, but like, this I keep forgetting to turn the SFX volume down for these guns. Because on these guns, the SFX is so loud. Insta-kill. Alright, let's go in here, and let's get the secret. Okay, so it's right here, jerked off in his journal. See, and this, the guy with the axe is a perk slot. See how there's a question mark on the front? See, free perk. Okay, with speed cola. Snipe you. Zombies, I don't know what you think you're gonna insta-kill. Dude, on insta-kill, they should all run away. For them being scared for insta-kill, that'd be pretty funny. Then again, that'd be annoying as hell, though. Alright. Just please, for the love of God, do not give me the knife challenge. Or the 25 dog challenge. Alright, I guess someone's taking their slow-ass time again. Where are you at? I hear him, dude. Oh, here you are, all the way over here. Oh, yeah, we're gonna spawn all the way across the map, and then we're gonna take our sweet-ass time walking. Nice one, zombie. You definitely read the script, right? Script said, run, not walk. Oh, and by the way, I got Summer Games Fest tickets to IMAX, so hopefully it is going to be good. Because I'm begging that there's a horror game for that show. If there's a horror game... Nikolai, can you please shut the fuck up? I'm trying to tell everyone about Summer Games Fest. Jesus. Yeah, so anyway, the tickets, hopefully there's a horror game there. Because the audio in the IMAX is going to be absolutely ridiculous if there's a horror game. Oh, zombie, screw off. I'm just trying to run forward. Oh, fuck, we're dead. No, we're not. No, we're not. Get juked. Okay, I need to focus up. I'm talking about Summer Games Fest. Jesus. Carpenter, I guess. That's cool. I like that how they have the BO4 Galil model with different sounds. It's really nice. Alright, let's grab Speed Cola. I think we're gonna save up for the perks. I mean, the challenge board. Yeah, imagine that. Dude, he's talking just like me. I'm drunk right now, kinda. So, like, you can't beat me when I'm drunk. Get screwed, zombie.
I need more bullets.
Oh, this is not good. Hey, at least we have Speed Cola, though. Oh, Electric Cherry. Not gonna get that.
Dogs, who's hungry?
Who's hungry? I'm hungry. Damn it. I wanna get some fucking McChickens. Okay, screw off. Yeah, we should be good here, as long as we don't blow through all the ammo. And sorry if it sounds like I'm raspy sometimes in some videos, it's just sometimes I'm recording late at night, so I don't really have that much energy, but I do try to get a video out.
I need more bullets,
please. Even though if I feel like shit. Okay, max ammo. Where are we gonna, yeah, we're gonna activate the challenge board. Cause I'm not trying to be here on round 30, fucking killing explosive zombies and shit. Alright, activate. Oh no, fucking Christ, I need to open up all areas on the map first. Boo. Oh, wow. Dude, this is what I wanted, man. I wanted a ballistic knife. This is totally what I wanted. Okay, I'll take the AK though. Box, you redeemed yourself. Good job. Because that first thing was dog poop. Let's go activate the Easter egg song. So why the fuck not? Yeah, you're even, like, okay, I like YouTube, but, like, I'm a very introverted person, so the fact that I'm on YouTube is just mind-blowing by itself, because I barely, like, I'm, like, an introvert, like, at heart, so I don't really like talking to people outside of my house that much, so to be on YouTube is actually pretty nuts, for me at least, because I don't like talking to people at all. But hey, if I'm talking into a microphone to people that watch my video, it's a little bit easier, you know? But when you talk to me in real life, dude, I don't know, man. I just don't like talking to people that much. That's why I don't really like to go out that much anymore. But hey, guess what we have at home, though? We have zombies. Can you find that in real life? I don't think so. Nikolai, I have told you to be quiet, like, 2 times in this video, but of course, you keep talking over when I'm talking. Don't make me turn down the voice volume, though. Just kidding. I'm not gonna turn down the voice volume. Alright, we got stamina. We're actually gonna grab that. Because I hate fucking being slow as hell in Black Ops 1. Oh, got a bonsai. Got the Easter egg song going. And someone let me know down below, are those exploding zombies from Zombie Dead War? I'm pretty sure they are. Oh shit, where were you? I forgot to get Jug. It's over there. Where the heck are all the zombies at? Oh, run. Dude, I didn't fucking hear the zombie behind me. Grab Jug. Okay, we're a bit safe now. Please get out of my face, straight jacket zombie. Yeah, get out of my fucking way, zombie. Alright, let's go. Oh no, actually, we have an AK. We're fine. Oh, and a max ammo. Now we really don't need another gun. Alright, let's go to over here. More perks. Yeah, hopefully more maps come out for BO1, but using the BO1 mod tools is probably a pain in the ass, because there isn't as many things as the BO3 mod tools, which kind of sucks, not gonna lie. Oh, 750. Dude, this AK, yes, AK is pretty good. Man, dude, imagine going from this to Duran Fung in Vanguard. That's just fucking pathetic. Yeah, you got blood on my boot, zombie. Get the fuck out of here. let's open this. Okay, it's Mule. Wait, where the frick was Double Tap at? Man, I'm... Oh, Double Tap's right there. It spawned ahead. Alright. I was like, where the hell did Double Tap spawn? Alright, let's grab this. What other perk do we need? 2, 4... Oh, we already have 6. We got the 7th perk slot from the Easter egg. Alright, let's... Oh. Hold on, I need to move my mic. And I'm gonna take another drink. This beer is pretty good. Alright, zombie, I'm gonna need you to wait here for a sec. I'm gonna go get another gun. No, actually, I'm not. We are gonna save up for the challenge board this time, again. Because, apparently, we need the whole map open. Why is that a mechanic? I don't know, but it's cool either way. Should we get Deadshot? Because on this mod, it's higher headshot damage, like Cold War, I'm pretty sure. Oh, here comes this weird music again with the dog roams. Alright. Yeah, this dual music lapping over is pretty weird. Because you have the music from the dog round and the fucking Easter egg music. Alright, cool. Max ammo. Activate challenges. I can't even activate them yet. What the hell? Oh, why the hell didn't the dogs give me a pack-a-punch? I thought they're supposed to. Oh, I don't know about that, but I hear the fucking Panzer, though. Oh, we need to fuck... Oh, screw... Oh, wait. Oh, why the hell did this fucking AK one hit him? What the hell? Oh, Death Machine. Never mind, he's fucked now. Eh, get wrecked. Alright, give me the Wonder Waff. That'd be just amazing. Or another Ballistic Knife. Fuck you, Box. I tried to be nice to you once, Box. You gave me the AK. I was like, okay, cool. But then you gave me the Ballistic Knife again. Oh my god, I already saw the 25 explosive dog challenge, for fuck's sake. Alright, 109 headshots, 30 grand points, 25 explosive dogs, and 190 zombies. Not too bad. And if you haven't watched any of my other videos, I do not stay for the extra 10 rounds after by the fucking ending. Because if you expect me to wait another 10 rounds just to have a fucking message appear saying good job, you're sadly mistaken, dude. Not waiting an extra 10 rounds just for text to appear on my screen. If I buy it, then it's over. Oh shit, don't slap me in the back. I think... No, by the way, for the 100 subscriber live stream, I think we're just gonna be playing zombies. I think we're just gonna do a regular Q&A. So please be there if you can for the 100 sub live stream. That'd be, like, mean a lot to me. Ooh. I get it, though, if you can't be there. It's whatever. Okay, we got max ammo here. Ooh, don't slap me. Nikolai, this is like the 4th time you said that quote, just saying. Sucks there's no Wonder Fizz on this map. Alright, well we kinda just need to wait for the pack-a-punch now, because we can't get any more perks, because the limit. And we can just get a couple guns anyway. Crossbow? Let's not grab that. I don't know why I knife it, there's no one else in the lobby. Boom.
Lucifer, I'm coming for you.
Yeah, Nikolai's coming for you, man. If you don't be careful, Nikolai's gonna slip a vodka bottle on your pillow at night. I like how it's the... Actually, no, I don't like how it's the World War II model, because World War II was, a question mark of a game, let's just say that. Oh, stop slapping me, I barely even ran. Alright, gas zombie, sit down. Oh, carpenter, alright. Damn, stop slapping me. Yeah, you can't beat Nikolai or me when we're drunk. How the hell does that feel, zombie? There's fucking millions of you and only one of me, and I'm drunk, and you still can't kill me. So, you know what I'm gonna call you now? A scrub. Alright, where the fuck is this last guy at? You got me talking to myself now, zombies. Good job. I hear him, dude. I think he's a straight jacket guy. Ooh, HK. Look at you. Beautiful. Teddy bear? Okay, screw off. Here he is. No, he isn't. Oh, there he is, though. Dare you touch me. All right, so what do we need to get? Because I thought once you open up all the doors, you get pack-a-punch. Why didn't we get pack-a-punch last round? Or when we had the dogs? This is pissing me off. Yeah, this is pissing me off, Nikolai. All right, where is this at? Oh, it's over here. Pretty good spot, because they usually activate the trap, and then they can't get in. I'm gonna go in here, we're gonna activate the trap, hit the box a couple times, not die, and everything's gonna be all good. Oh, we got ZCT zombies spawning in now. Those ones spawn in and then teleport behind you. Fucking assholes. Well, Nikolai, sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. If you gotta kill your wife, then oh well. Oh, we got the PTRS. I guess we can grab it. Will put their brains on the outside. Oh, shit. Look at all this dead meat. Maybe it was a mistake coming here.
Lucifer, I'm coming for you. I'm running low here.
Was that quick? Oh, War Machine. I really don't want this. Hip up plug. Oh, we're gonna upgrade this. If you guys haven't seen this epic gun upgraded, oh, perfect timing too. If you haven't seen this epic gun upgraded, you're hearing for a fucking surprise. That's all I'm gonna say. All right, let's take a drink before this happens. Oh shit, you got Nikolai mad now. He dropped his fucking vodka, even though both of his hands are on the gun. There's Pack-a-Punch. And the Pack-a-Punch, if you guys didn't know, Mystery Box Light, and then the Pack-a-Punch has its own light, so that's another... Like, I didn't notice that playing this mod until I actually looked up. I was like, oh, that's where it is. Instead of having to listen for where it spawns. Alright, let's go in here, upgrade this gun, you're about to see some epic stuff, dude. Alright, let's activate this trap so we can get killed. Pack-a-Punch this. Man, I didn't even know this gun was on this map, but whatever. Alright, look at this. Walking Nightmare, left D-pad. Frickin' Wind Staff, dude. We're never gonna die now. Yeah, like the Fist of Stalin, guys. Y'all are dead. Yeah, this thing has frickin' burn damage on them. Does it actually, like, shoot them? I forget. Does it actually, like, shoot them all over the map? Oh, it does. Yeah, they're splattered everywhere now. Alright, we're gonna pack a punch this AK because we actually need the 30 grand of points challenge. Okay. What AK model is this? I totally forget what AK model this is. But it's bugging me, that's all I know. Ooh, can we kill this guy with the wind staff? That'd be pretty nice. Where are you at, man? I just need to blow you away. Well, this should work with the Panzer, because the Panzer is normally on Origin, so... Die, you filthy Unless the animations are here. Oh, it doesn't do shit. Never mind. Good thing we got this. He's already dead. It's a pretty good model on BL1, not gonna lie. Nikolai, that is not where you were aiming. Be quiet. How many more headshot kills we need? That's what I want to know. Let's go up there and look at the challenges. Let's also place a bouncing Betty. There we go. Five zombies. Oh shit, we're almost done with those. Oh, got the challenge done. What did we get? Please not a piece of meat. Okay, max ammo. That's better. 14 headshot kills.
That's just what we needed.
Why do I hear another power up? Oh, it was a noob. Hey, at least all I have to say though is at least we didn't get the 15 knife kills, because that could be annoying because you need to get widows and a Bowie knife. I don't think the Bowie knife's on this map. Is it on this map? Probably not. Yeah, we should, dude, if I die with the wind staff, everyone leave a dislike. Because if you die with a wind staff on Shinonuma, you know, I honestly don't know what to tell you. Watch, I'm gonna die somehow. Only much headshot, 6. Got it done. Oh, free upgrade. Boom, get wrecked. I still have to spend 30 grand worth of points though. And kill the 25 dogs. Please die. Please die. I can't see anything because this gas zombie. Oh, a little texture glitch. Alright, round 20. Alright, so we need 30 grand and 20 explosive dogs. Shouldn't be that hard. Oh, alright, cool. Another dog round. You aren't getting this. You aren't getting this soul, fucking dog. You guys still have low health. There's no way you're getting me. Can I go electric cherry? No, I need another perk slot. Oh my god, I got hit by that? My ass, dude. Alright, pack a punch. I heard it spawn over here, so we should be all good.
More ammo to keep my vodka safe with.
Nikolai, why? Dude, I don't even know how the fuck you carry vodka with you. You'd think it'd be broken by now. Oh, let's activate the trap, because why not?
I won't have to use my vodka.
2500. What this does, by the way, is this upgrades your gun to the BL4 style, so it's like you pack a punch of multiple times and gives you more damage. Alright, wow, I still don't have the 30 grand done. Yeah. Dude, I am stuttering so much. This is what happens when you fucking drink, dude. Oh, let's dolphin dive on him. Ooh, get wrecked. And we get a fire sale? No way. Yeah, no way you guys are gonna meet with this, man. Oh, monkeys? Alright, alright. Yeah, you guys aren't hitting anything. Oh, Wonderwaff now? Are you joking? Sorry if I'm spacing out for a second, guys. I just need to get my grip here. Alright, crawler, die. Oh, we can upgrade the Wonderwaff as well. Oh, we got the challenge done, too. Okay, let's go, let's go.
This Soviet is complete.
Nikolai, that is a straight up lie. The only way you're complete is if you have a fucking bottle of vodka with you. Don't even kid yourself. Alright, let's go up here. Hopefully it's not trash and actually some more perks. It's the BL3 Wonder Waffle Gold, too. That looks nuts. Let me reload it. Oh, perk slot. Alright. 14 more explosive dogs. What should we get? Let's go get Widows, actually. That'll help overall. I think it was the first one I opened over here, right? Oh my god, we have another fucking Panzer. I think the Wonder Wolf kills them though, so we should be fine. We have two Panzers. Oh my god, we need to get out of here before they get over here, dude. Run. Where are you guys at? I hear him. There he is. Get Wonderwaffed. You should die instantly. Oh, yeah, you died. You're wrecked. Dude, anything warrants a drink to you, Nikolai. Man. Look, he said it again. Not 2 seconds after he said it the first time. Dude, I swear, I heard two Panzers spawn. Where the hell is the other one? We got a dog. Oh, shit. Man, we should already be almost there. To the, what's it called? The dogs killed because the dogs are spawning in the normal rounds now. How many dogs are we at? 12. Wow, we only got two. We might honestly just stay up here to make the rounds go by faster. Ooh, I love how the dead shot locks onto him really nice. You know what, screw it, we're gonna use the wind staff more. Three knife kill though? Trash. Yeah, armed and ready to fight, dude. Alright, what else? We don't need to get any other weapons. Oh. Alright, 11 more. Then we need 50 grand. I'm about to trade out one of these guns to get a point builder. Probably gonna trade out the Wonderwaff because we have a wind staff, and that will just get me out of any situation. So, I know people want me to keep the Wonderwaff, but oh well. Wind staff is better on Shinonuma somehow. Yeah, you can go up to someone, hey, guess what, I just got the wind staff out of the box. They'll be like, oh, wind staff, I'm Shinonuma. They'll be like, what the fuck? Man, the fucking SFX is pretty bright in here, though. Ooh, it's a kill. That's one problem on this mod, I will say, though, is that the drop rate is not good. Okay, we can't get that. Probably just gonna end up buying the what's called a 1927. Ooh. Yeah, stay dead, zombie, even though you're already dead. Man, I really don't want to get rid of the fucking Wonderwaff. You know what? Screw it. We're gonna get rid of the fucking wind staff, this thing, and we're gonna keep the Wonderwaff just to be OG about it. I will kill them with my breath. We're not gonna do it now because we actually need it. Oh, you know what? Screw it. We might do it now. Yeah, we're doing it now.
So many bullets, so little pipe.
Nah, you're not getting my soul, dude.
They have let loose the dogs of war.
Dude, I need explosive dogs. Like that. Yeah, regular dogs don't count for some stupid reason. Oh maybe these dogs do get stronger. Sorry, I'm using the OP Deadshot aimbot thing that Deadshot has, which is overpowered on the controller. Alright, we don't really need Pack-a-Punch.
That's just what we needed, although some vodka would be nice.
Yeah, we don't really need it. Ah, fuck it. No, not really. No, we need points, damn it. We need points, and we need to get dogs. So I guess I'm just going to train out here until I get enough points. Screw off, zombie.
And the limbs go flying! How's that for an army? Get it with the arms? Fuck you.
Nikolai, once again, people do not hear jokes, because you're always drunk. And but so am I, though. So, like, I guess touche? I mean, but I don't know. Speaking about drink, I need to take another drink here. Zombies, you're not going to be able to get me. Yeah, I know, like that. Can't even touch me when I'm drinking, man. Let's drop this. And this. Ooh, time warp. Oh, look how cool that looks. That was pretty epic, not gonna lie. Hey guys, take a shot every time I say not gonna lie. You probably have a lot of shots to take. Yeah, move out of my fucking way. Boom. Oh, another dog. Another explosive dog. Die. You know, I'm gonna buy the STG here. Because we can get ammo for it. Man, dude, getting 50 fucking grand for this. Alright, round 26. Yeah, no way I'm waiting another extra fucking 10 rounds. Matt Maker will have to fucking pay me to play the rest of those rounds. Not that this mod isn't fun or anything, it's just I don't want to wait an extra 10 rounds just to have the game tell me good job. Oh, see, look, we have like 3 Panzers spawning in, and we better have 3 in here this time. Yep, here he is. Oh, shit. Oh, there's actually 3. Shit. Okay, I think they're all gonna die. I think we're fine. Yep, we're all good. Yeah, line them up. This gun is not gonna suck. I don't even know what I'm saying at this point. I'm just kind of rambling, because, yeah.
Your death is my purpose. But what are my fucking boots?
Nikolai, once again, zapping them with the Wonder Waft does not warrant a drink. What that warrants is an eye checkup, because this thing's bright as fuck. Yeah, look at all this dead meat, dude. Oh, don't die, please. Do not die. Oh my god, an invisible zombie. Screw off. I haven't used a monkey yet, either. Man, once we get the next dog round, I think that should be it, because that should be, now I can say, keyword is there, should be, to get this challenge done, because if there's not at least, like, 6 dogs that are explosive, that's gonna suck. Alright. Ooh, double points. Let's grab another Tommy gun.
My old friend, how I have missed you.
Oh, it's not a dog round yet? Are you freaking joking me? Alright, how many dogs left, though, do we need? 5. Well, that's not an explosive dog, so that doesn't even count. Please move, zombie. Please move. Dolphin dive. Oh my god, there's so many dogs spawning. I'm not gonna kill him with the Wonder Waff, because I don't know if it counts if I kill him with the Wonder Waff. Okay, ZCT zombie, I'm gonna need you to just sit down. I don't think I got a single fucking dog kill from that, by the way. Oh shit, 6 bullets left, 5 now. Oh my god, there's more dogs. Please fuck off, dogs. Grab more ammo. Okay, we got mortar rounds falling down as well. So yeah, the Wonder Waff doesn't even hit him because they're invisible. They accept a bunch of zombies. That's what stands in your way. There's a crawl over here. What the hell? All right. Round 28. Come on, dude. Give me dog rounds. Oh my god, dude, are you freaking joking? Whatever, we'll do another round. We're also gonna activate this trap.
I won't have to use my vodka.
Please give me a good gun. Python? Not really the gun I want. Teddy bear now? My god. Guess we're gonna use another monkey to get the hell out of here. Oh my god, go for the monkey and stop slapping me, you piece of shit. Throw the last one and get the hell out of here. Not staying in there. Wow, that's a lot of them coming out of there. That's what she said. What the hell's that? Another Zed time? Ooh, I got the exosuit guy with a Zed time. Oh my god, I can't believe that. Boom, let's activate another trap. Let's get Tommy gun again. Oh, the box is right here, shit. But we don't have any. Oh, we have one more Wonder Waff shot. Another box hit. What is this, a Mauser? Just had to use that last Wonder Waff. That's why I get screwed in the corner. Oh my god, move! Oh, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Fuck you, dog. Fuck you, dog. You're not killing me. Ah, I get fucked. Well, lost my gun, but I don't give a shit. Okay, I think we need 2 more dogs. Or 2 more explosive ones. Alright, we're at the end of the round, it looks like. I hear another dog, though. I think he's invisible. Yep, okay, it's explosive one. Let's not kill him right next to us. Okay, here, last zombie. Please, good gun. I just want a semi-decent one. Okay, or just give me shit.
I was born for this weapon.
Please, dog round.
Right through the top of his head. Die like the dog you are. I eat your souls, Hellspawn.
Alright, come on. Please, Dogrom. Thank you. Oh my god. Literally took forever to get another Dogrom. Was that clicking? Oh, I'm out of two dogs, man. Just two more dogs and some points when we got this. Alright, we got it. Ooh, perk. And a flamethrower that I did not want. Alright, just run past all the dogs. Wow, they actually killed them. What the hell? This flamethrower is pretty good. Pretty good. It's been buffed a bit. Ooh, PPSH. That's better, though. Too bad we won't be able to get it upgraded, though. Alright. Now let's just camp here, get some points, get the ending, and call it a video. Now, like I said, this map wasn't too hard, but other maps are harder. I think the next map, I think, is either going to be Moon or Ascension, but I actually need to buy Ascension still, because I looked at this mod. Apparently, it gets rid of the monkeys, so I'm definitely going to be buying it now, because that's the only reason I don't have it, is because of the monkeys. So let me know in the comments, do you want Ascension or do you want Moon? Because I could do Moon next. Because I think I want to do Moon next. Alright, where the hell? Okay, I see him. He's coming. Okay, we'll throw a monkey over there. Oh, run. Okay, they're dead. That guy isn't dead, though. Okay, we almost have enough for it. Run, run, run. Okay, we have enough for the ending. Have enough for the ending. I'm not going to say anything yet because I know some zombie's going to fucking slap me or something. Damn, this has a lot of recoil. Oh, yeah. See, I thought you guys aren't cock-blocking me. Are you joking? Let's go. Buy it. Survived around 40. Yeah, screw off. Alright, well, thank you for making it this far in the video. If you have, that really means a lot. Not a lot of people, you know, watch the whole video, which is understandable. It's like a fucking 40-minute video, usually, with these mods. But if you made it this far, feel free to leave a like, subscribe, and see you on the next one.